Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to mass delete messages on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So first of all, open your Google Chrome browser and open a new tab and search here Chrome Web Store. So you have to open Google Chrome Web Store and inside of this web store, search here Temper Monkey. And now open this first extension and click on add to Chrome, add extension. So after installation we need to pin this extension, so click on this little puzzle icon and pin this Temper Monkey, and now right click above Temper Monkey and click on options, and Temper Monkey dashboard will open. And now open a new tab and open this URL, and you will find this URL in video description. So you have to open for 5 seconds here, and now click on skip ad, and now you have to allow the notification for this website. Click on allow. And then you will jump into this website and click on install this script and click on install. And after that, here we can see no trash option showing up here. And now if I reload my Discord, and then here we can see delete or trash icon has been added, and I'm in my own server and here I send it some dummy message. And now let's see how to mass delete this message. So for that, click on this delete icon and now simply click on get and then click on start and click on OK. And here you can see my message deleting one by one. And once it's finished, simply click on stop. And this was how we can mass delete messages on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.